wouldn't I expect with any lesson or any other kind of doing that a student at some point will ask, why are we learning this? Because they do.
Absolutely. Yeah.
And I need to be able to articulate how this connects to not only their personal history and their family's background in some way, but with the culture of the school that we're trying to build, how it's going to connect in with our next year's learning, whatever social studies or non-social studies class. And if they're not actively engaged, they're not going to learn anything.